I am stepping back from doing. Over the past few months, I've become really unhappy.
You didn't see that coming?
Regretting certain decisions that I've made.
No shit.
My parents, it took a while for them to be proud of me.
It never happened.
I don't think they like what I do, and that's like hard, not being able to talk to them about like my career. Personally wouldn't want my child to get into work.
Masturbate, don't procreate.
I don't have sex in my free life, but in my like actual day-to-day life.
Right? Sounds like an excuse to get ran through.
It's weird because the internet thinks that I'm like crazy and like, fuck everyone, but I really don't have sex that often.
So you have about 50 bodies.
Yeah. Just worrying about who will take me serious.
Doesn't exist.
The quality of men that are like into me has gone down because like they don't want to be seen with a girl that's on the internet having sex.
Am right.
Think they're wrong for that, or does that make sense
no,
to you?
No, I don't blame anyone else but myself.
Hello, and welcome back to Latest Juice. The clip you have just seen is a perfect illustration of what we will be talking about today. Women who have realized that their lives were ruined by the adult filming career. Let's tick the clock back to when this woman was a young and attractive girl. If someone had tried to stop her from indulging in the porn industry, she would have pushed back angrily with the feminist BS of being strong and independent and having the choice to do whatever she wanted with her body. In her mind, everything she did was right, and if you thought otherwise, you were wrong or misogynistic. Unfortunately, this is the path of most modern women venturing into adult content industry. They have no idea of the issues that are going to follow and haunt them for the rest of their lives. It's actually amazing that I can't imagine of any industry that is dominated by women and it's not sexual related. Women fought for years to acquire their freedom, only to misuse it by engaging in adult film content for the majority of their lives. The first thing that comes with the indulgence in port is shame. We all know that across the spectrum of feelings, shame is the last. It is the worst position you can ever be in, especially when it's because of your actions. These women who engage in adult content filming end up living a shameful life for the rest of their lives. The psychological and physical traumas are too much for these women to live with. That is why most of them are unable to recover. Yes, they make a lot of money, but at the cost of their morality and self-respect and wishful thinking for life.
Truth.
Yes, that is right. Men are naturally repelled by women with a lot of bodies. Sleeping with many men is a degrading act to a woman. Men understand and they can tell if a woman is a hoe from afar. Men prefer pure and young women who have not been run through by every other man out here. By now, it's clear that the more men a woman sleeps with, the more likely she is to end up in a divorce. This is because the more men a woman sleeps with, she loses her ability to bond with one man. She will always want and believe she can get a better man. Imagine falling in love, Anna marrying a woman who has spent 10 or 20 years in the adult content industry. It's a guarantee that the marriage will end up in a divorce. The woman will always want to go look for someone else out there. Old habits die hard. So if you are in a relationship or a marriage with a woman in the adult content industry, it is a wise decision to cut that short for your own safety. She will drive the marriage to a divorce and your life will be ruined effortlessly. While the adult industry mandates regular STI testing, the risk of contracting infection still exists, especially if precautions are not taken during filming. These females are constantly exposed to an STI due to a co-star's failure to disclose their infection or improper use of protection during a scene. This can and has led to them contracting an STI, which can have serious health consequences and potentially affect his future sexual health. This is hazardous for her and for men who will be potential boyfriends to her in future, and the society as a whole as the threat of STIs spreading is imminent. The pressure to perform sexually on camera and meet industry expectations can be immense. Some female performers may and have turned to drugs or alcohol to cope with the demands and stress of the job. This ruins their lives even further, and if, by mistake, she gets pregnant and decides to keep the baby, the traumas and abuse will play a significant role in the upbringing of the child. Combined with the struggles faced by single mother households, the child is destined to rot in jail or being a drug addict. Privacy concerns. Once a woman decides to become an adult content creator, their work is accessible to the public and can have lasting effects on their personal and professional life. For example, a former female porn star seeking a job in a different industry may face discrimination during the hiring process when potential employers discover her past work in adult entertainment. This lack of privacy can and has hindered many women's ability to move forward with their careers and personal life. They are limited to only work in that industry for life or start their own businesses. The problem is that they have no experience of starting or running a business at all. All they know is how to strip naked and serve males' desires. The adult industry has a history of exploiting performers, especially female actors. Some may find themselves in coercive or exploitative situations. For instance, a female porn star might encounter producers or directors pressuring her into performing acts that she is uncomfortable with or initially refused to do. If she gives in due to fear of losing work opportunities, it can lead to feelings of regret and further harm in their mental well-being. Engaging in sexual acts for a living, especially those that may contradict personal values or boundaries, can lead to emotional detachment and disconnection from one's true desires. A female porn star will struggle to differentiate between intimate relationships and on-screen performances, leading to difficulty in forming healthy and fulfilling personal connections with partners. The stigma surrounding the adult industry can strain relationships with family and friends, resulting in isolation and alienation. For example, a woman in this industry may face rejection and judgment from loved ones, which can lead to estrangement and loss of support from the people she once relied on emotionally. Leaving the adult industry doesn't necessarily erase the past. The stigma and consequences follow these women for years. That is the reason why we as men have decided to go MGTOW. Dating or marrying a woman with such a past is self-sabotage. Stay away and stay safe. What do you think? Tell us down in the comments section. Be sure to subscribe and activate the notifications bell. Remember to like and share the video, champs. Thank you for watching.